For number 10, we have a 2y and then there's a negative 3 there, so we'll deal with the negative 3 first by adding 3. Negative 3 plus 3 makes 0, leaving 2y on the left. Negative 9 plus 3 makes negative 6. We see that 2 is being multiplied by y, so we're going to divide by 2. Again, the inverse operation there. Y is equal to negative 6 divided by 2 is negative 3.